God is saying to you today, make sure you are doing what God wants you to do. Then do it with all your strength. The real hope is not in something we think we can do, but in God who is making something good out of it in some way we cannot see. God asks no man whether he will accept life. That is not the choice. He must accept it. The only choice is how. God's timing is always perfect. Trust his delays. He has got you.